एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द रवि पीके पॉडकास्ट शो एपिसोड नंबर 7 एंड दिस इज द वेरी इंस्पायरिंग डे फॉर अस बिकॉज़ टुडे आई हैव यू नो वेरी ग्रेट एंड इंस्पायरिंग गेस्ट इन दिस शो. सो लेट मी वेलकम नन अदर देन मिस्टर विकास फ्रॉम बिहार. सो मिस्टर विकास, हाउ आर यू फीलिंग?
आई एम एक्सीलेंट सर.
ओह वाओ,
सो एक्साइटेड टू बी इन दैट प्लेटफॉर्म.
Oh, that's great. Yeah, if people don't know who is Vikas, so I would like to introduce a little bit about yourself. So Vikas is, you know, from originally from Bihar, and he is also a student, and along with, you know, study, he is also running their own startup, that startup, you know, called English Yari. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Wow, that's great. That's great. So I think you are also and you are also founder of English Yari, and you are also learning English skills, improving yourself, as well as you are also providing, you know, English skills to the beginners as well as many more, you know, people. So may I know your English journey?
Yes, sir. So I'm going to little brief when I started learning it and how did I learn it. I started learning English speaking last year during lockdown. So I thought that I don't have so much thing to do at that time, and then I thought, yeah, English speaking skill should be so important skill in future. So I started learning that. In the starting, I used few free application to talk questions. Now, whenever we start speaking any language, we feel so much hesitant. So if you, anyone remove their hesitations, so they can start talking with a stranger, so that a stranger will not judge you. They can start with few close friends. So the close friends definitely give you honest feedback, they give you some suggestions, but they will not judge you.
So yeah, right.
I have started my journey. Within a 2 or 3 months, I have overcome my hesitations, fear, and I have learned bit of speaking skills, basic speaking skills.
Means you utilized your time in a wonderful way. You learned, you know, different kinds of skills, as well as you start your, you know, new startup. So yeah, it's a very good thing. So what are the challenges, you know, you was facing when you was learning English skills?
The very first challenge is it's quite difficult to find people with whom you have to speak. You know, you need people to speak. You can't always talk with yourself.
Yeah, right. This is the number one challenge that I was also facing, brother, really, when I started, you know, learning English skills.
So within a few months, I have found some applications, some WhatsApp groups where I used to talk with people. But there were also not so good people. They also used to, usually correct us what mistake I'm doing. That I thought that let's create any platform where anyone can learn English speaking with good English speaker. So whenever we have someone to talk who can also correct ourselves, give us suggestions and feedback, then in that way anyone can improve their self, anyone can learn any language so quickly. That's why I have started this startup English Yari, where there are a lot of English tutor, good English speaker. They guide people, they correct people, learners. So that's all the things.
Wow, that's great. And you know, that time, you know, I was also facing lots of problems. Just like it's a very hard, you know, find out speaking partner with whom, you know, we can share our knowledge and they can listen. And today, Jira, it's a very hard to find out good listener. Well, most of people, they are not good listener. You know, they always, you know, want to speak, you know, rather than speak, you know, listening to someone else. So that's the reason. And you know, suddenly, unfortunately, I got, you know, like lots of, you know, speaking partner, and I am also, you know, founder of, you know, lots of English groups. So where I am providing, you know, English partner, so they can, you know, any people can learn from anyone from my, you know, English community.
So as you sir told that people, they usually just speak, they don't want to listen. Being a leader and founder of any organization, I have learned that we need to have patience. We need to have that listening skills. So nowadays I am trying to become a good listener. And also in my platform, I suggest to each and every tutor that you have to at least give 70% chance to learner so that they could speak more.
Yeah.
Whenever they speak more, they will feel comfortable, they will feel confident. And you need to be there a good listener.
Absolutely.
Only when you have to speak 20 or 30%. More than 70% give chance to learners so that they will speak more and they will learn so quickly.
Yeah, absolutely. So, brother, I have also one more question. So, how did you overcome from those challenges?
Sorry, sir, could you repeat?
Yeah, how did you overcome from those challenges while you are learning English skills?
My friends helped me a lot.
Oh.
I have some good friends.
Okay.
So they have helped me since starting. They have been helping me with my skills.
Okay.
So usually what they used to do, they used to motivate me every day. We used to talk on call and they all used to motivate me because you are improving, you have improved a lot. Just keep speaking. So I used to feel that, I'm giving effort, I'm putting time and I'm also getting some result. So let's continue it. So what happened whenever we do anything and after some period of time, we don't find that output, then we thought, we're not getting any result, let's give up, do any other thing. So at that time, we need to have some people who can appreciate your effort, appreciate your work. So our teacher also do that work. Our tutor always appreciate and motivate people whoever are learning that language.
Oh, wow, that's good. You know, you are from, Hindi medium school. So how did you learn, these skills?
The very first thing, I started listening podcasts. I started listening YouTube video, TED Talks, all the shows in English, interviews in English. So what happened? I developed a habit of listening in English. So while listening, we get a lot of new sentences, structure, words. And when I started speaking, then I felt that, all the words, structure, whatever I listen in interview, podcast, I started using that words in my speech. So I thought that, let's listen a lot as much as possible, then speak with friends, with partners. So I started speaking practice, learning English with two things. So the first one is listening. The second one is speaking. So four pillars, everybody know that, listening, speaking, and writing. But if you at least do two things, speaking and listening, then you will able to speak better.
Wow, this is really very lovely. So how long have you been following me?
I think it's been 2-3 months I have been to your YouTube channel podcast.
Okay,
you are good at framing questions.
Because this is my, my first priority. Okay, I'm expert of this field, so I can easily, talk to anyone, and I can easily, put lots of questions. Okay, having a conversation with anyone.
And also, sir, in that way, you get to learn about a lot of people, a lot of things.
Because of, I am asking lots of questions, because I have a good listening skill. So that's the reason I always put lots of questions, having the conversation.
Really some good skills you have.
Yeah, because I learned from my experience, brother. So everything can be learned from experience, can be learned from practical things, from our mistake, and many more things. That's good.
Yeah.
So
I'm also kind of so practical.
So, and you are also founder of English Yari. So what does English Yari?
We provide an environment. We provide an environment where anyone can learn English speaking, anyone can practice English speaking, anyone can polish their English speaking skills.
Okay.
So the very first thing we provide one-to-one video call, one-to-one
oh,
video
wow.
session with expert tutors.
Okay.
The second thing, we provide group discussions.
Huh?
Every day we provide group discussion. In one group discussions, there are 4 to 5 learners and one tutor. We provide them some topics, we provide them some storytelling things, some image, and we give them chance to speak as much as possible. The third thing, we provide learning materials in order to learn basic grammar, phrase, words of the day, so that they could also improve their vocabulary. So these things we provide.
Wow, that's great.
Whatever is possible in order to improve any language within 2 or 3 months, we are providing all the things, and in future we'll also add few more features.
Yeah. Oh, wow. That's good. Now I got it. Just like, you know, whatever Cambly is doing, Clappingo is doing. So same platform you are providing and very affordable. Am I right?
Yeah. My platform is bit. I don't want to say better, but bit different. Whatever possibilities it possible, I am trying to provide, like group discussions, video recordings. Videos, how to improve your vocabulary, learning materials, and feedbacks. You will get audio feedback from teacher. After each session, teacher will give you audio feedback on your speech, so that you will get to know about, where I need to work upon, what are the things I need to do. So these are you get a personal touch with you, our tutor.
Wow, that's great. That's great. So when did you start this startup?
I started this startup in month of May. This year, May 2020.
Oh, wow. So, and how did you come up with this new idea?
While during learning this language, I found whatever difficulty I found that, I thought that, let's resolve all the problems of that market. Like, there are a lot of people in, they want to learn that language, and all they have had the same issue, finding good people with whom they wanted to talk, find good tutors. And there were some platform like Cambly, but they are a lot. They are expensive, so much expensive.
Yeah,
we can't afford.
Absolutely.
So people from middle class family, we can't afford that price range. So thought that let's create a cheaper one and provide better services and all the things. So that's all.
Yeah, because I have.
And my friends helped me to develop that platform. My friends, those who belong to the IT and computer science, they have that coding skills, site designing. So they help me. And still they are my partner, and we are working towards to resolve the problem of solution. And the English speaking was so close. The problem of English speaking, whatever people face, was so close to my heart. That's why I am able to give more than 13, 14 hours per day.
Wow, that's great. So what are the challenges you was facing when you think now I should start this startup?
Yes, sir. So these are the challenges, like price difference, price range are so high. We couldn't find good people nowadays to speak. So these are the challenges. And also like people who live in village area, rural area, so they don't have access of good coaching institute where they can learn. But now due to internet and all, anyone can access online things.
Yeah, absolutely right, absolutely right. So if you know, if you are not YouTuber so and founder of, you know, English Yari, so what would you be?
I wanna be practice meditation, I wanna be practice spirituality.
Oh wow, that's great. I love meditation.
Yeah, so I love doing yoga, meditation. So in future I want to practice that spirituality.
Wow, that's great. So what are the message would you like to give our audience?
I would like to give only one thing. If you have time, so please utilize your time. Then definitely in future you will get one purpose of your life. Like I got that purpose of helping people with their English. Because at that time I had time and I started utilizing my time. And now I have started that a startup and I got my purpose on my life. What should I do? What? And I started helping the people. So don't wait for the perfect time. Take any time and make it perfect.
Yeah, absolutely right, absolutely. And, you know, actually I do in my career, really. I do not wait, you know, for any kinds of opportunity and good time. I always just take decision how I will have to do. That's great. And you know, I hope, you know, our audience have got lots of value out of the day. And thank you for, you know, having and giving your precious time and share your, you know, experience, knowledge with us. And I would like to say, and our audience, so they should also go through your, you know, like EnglishYari.com. They should also take like a demo classes and they should also learn from your EnglishYari.com. I will highly recommend you.
Okay, sir. Okay. Please, all the audience, whoever are watching over there, go to our website, EnglishYari.com. Link will be given in the description and also English Yari YouTube channel, and at least take a demonstration there.
Yeah. And hope they will be, you know, like our channel for get much more video.
Yes. Okay, sir, it was lovely talking with you. Thanks for your invitations and I really love when talking with you. Okay.